Darren, I'm from Synopsys. My first question is regarding the manpower. As Joon also mentioned that we are not seeing as many engineering students in our university or tertiary education. So I would like to ask the panel is that from your view, what is the reason that Singaporeans are not as interested in the engineering as in the tertiary education as a career?
This is not a Singaporean phenomenon. This is a global activity or a global development, and you see it much more in traditional parts of Europe and in US. And the simple reason is competition. There are so many other areas of attractive, admired jobs available, where the engineering area has to compete with. What is important, I think, is especially in Singapore to give a good outlook on the opportunities which you have in the engineering sector. And for me, one of the important opportunities and one of the important messages we need to give to the young talents is the question of adding value to the society, adding value to products you can have tangible input from. And this is a question which I think our industry can easier answer than, for example, let's say the finance industry. Where does the value of the finance industry go to by creating money from money in the value they can add to the society? So this is one of the stories we need to give to the young talents, and where we as an association, I think we are in a good position as an unbiased and not government-steered organization to give this as an option, as an opportunity to our young talents.